So, let's talk about the essence of DOM manipulation. Using JavaScript, we can select and modify DOM elements. In this way, we can provide the user useful interactions with the web pages they are browsing. That's the essence of DOM manipulation.